dog training company, and I'm here today with Kai, and we're going to show you what he's learned on his first week of training. First thing I'm going to show you is the heels. So say Kai, heel.
Good. Kai's job with the heels, keep his body on my left hand side here. He can get no more than his shoulder blade ahead of my leg.
What a good boy. And make turns away from him.
Go.
Oh, yeah.
Good. And turns into him.
Yeah, good boy.
I'll do one more turn away.
Good boy. Yeah.
Good job. And one more turn into him. Good. And when I come to a stop, it is his job to put his butt on the floor in a sit just like that. At this point, he is in a sit stay, and I can walk away.
What a good boy.
Yeah. Kai also does a down.
Yes.
And his down stay works just like the sit stay. His front elbow's at the floor. He's in that position until we give him something else to do, or we release him from it.
What a good boy.
Good. His release word is the word okay, so I can say Kai.
Okay.
Yeah. That means he can get up and be free again.
Yeah.
Lastly, I'll show you his place. I'll lock my bed over here. I'll point at it and say place.
Good boy.
And now it's Kai's job to keep all